once again.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Outlast, and this is part 2. Yes, let's begin. Part 2. Go through the wall. What's over here? Nothing. What's over here?
Who's there?
Me, I'm here. Hello. Hello. I'm fine. So I may have to turn this on. Let me turn it on. Oh god. Turn on 2 gas pumps and the main breaker to restart the generator. One pump room. Pump room. It's got no name. Might as well check this one out. I'm guessing there might be gate coming from this door, because I just heard someone. Alright, first thing we want to do is open this door. Yeah, this door. This one. Right guys. Go. Go, 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 go. Is he gonna come through that door? I think he is. Is he gonna come through? Oh god, he is. Right then, see if he comes. I can hear him. Oh, I see a little shadow. Is he coming? Yes, he is.
Let's wait for him.
No, do not look under. Do not look under.
Just another ghost.
Yes, yes, it's just another ghost. Good. Got a battery. See, there's a battery in it. Oh shit. He's coming, I think. Right. Should be inside. Is somewhere. It's over there. Oh, my battery. Nearly dead. I think I need to go back, turn that on, and then jobs are good enough, I think. Good. Is he following me? I think he might have followed me. But I'll go there. Go, 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 go. Oh, thank god. Is this it? Oh, I think this is it. I've completed it. Yeah. Right. Let's go. Over here. Yes. Well, at least you know what time it is. What is done to me?
I'm sorry, my son.
Not your son.
I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet.
Yes, father.
There's so much yet for you to witness.
Really, father?
Will you see it?
No, I don't want to see
you?
It.
Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
Ayo, paranormal.
The only way out of this place is the truth.
Paranormal activity.
Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Okay. What happens now? Father, what happens now? My stomach. I don't think you're doing stomach. I'm gonna do something else. Oh, it's cake though. There's some cake in it. Right, let's go back into it.
Peekaboo.
Nah. Hello, are you gonna release me? No, where I am. Please. Okay. Have your way. Hello. Stay in there.
Who's this?
Who's this? Who's this?
Maybe. He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
Oh, like twins,
as
don't they?
Would I. The and preacher asked us not to. It would be
impolite.
Not here.
They got pews as well.
Start.
Twins with pews.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
Oh my god, they want my bloody body. I'll shank you. Oh. Hello there, my friend. Did you just push me away?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Yeah. You. Piece of shit.
Don't trust them.
Don't
trust
them.
They'll tell you it's science.
It's science. Okay. Look at your fucked up mouth. Look at it, it's fucked up. Right here. Oh, yeah, that's an exit. Let's just go through it. Yeah. Oh my god.
Damn it. What the fuck is the matter with you?
You didn't even
see it. This, you goddamn sicko!
Oh, he's dead.
What? It's sick. You're sick.
I'm sick, he's sick. Go this way? Yeah. In the future, my... What the fuck's on your arm? Is this where... Where last time of the two of
you? I said wait until I finish! But I saved some for you. Just wait.
What is up with my arm? I can't even open it. New objective, follow the blood trails. Okay. We're going up.
Down the drain.
Why should I go down the drain?
My house down. Down the drain. Down the drain.
Okay then. Let's go down the drain. Oh, nah, this is a bit fast. What was that? I'm gonna try that again.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals.
Oh, no, no. Let me try that again. I wanna try that again. Alright, sick. I don't work anymore. Hello, my friend. I can't get you out. I'm sorry. I'll die. Closing doors behind you will spoil your sewers. Oh my god. Oh my god. You are a savage person. Bloody cannibal, aren't you? Oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. Who are you chasing after me? Yeah, hopefully he can't find me. I thought you'd have to swing us then. Look, he's leaving. Bye bye. Oh yeah, you can leave, but I can't. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Follow the blood. I don't know that. Oh wow. Savage Bishop? He's savaging. Come on in. Come in.
That we did.
I'd say we were
paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Look at them.
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
Phil Bob looked fucked up, didn't they? Well, they're gone. Right, guys. Looks like a little food there. So, this is going to be end of part 2, and I'll see you in part 3. Bye.